Hydraulic fluid power systems are important machine assets in many markets, and the condition of hydraulic fluid within these systems contribute majorly to useful service life and operational efficiency. Conditioning the hydraulic fluid to be clean and dry may seem like a simple task on the surface, but can prove to be very difficult to accomplish depending on many factors, such as the quantity of systems in operation or a system's operational environment. Most operators have little to no control of the outside operating conditions, but do have 100% control of what fluid conditioning tools goes into and on their system. Besides your more common filtration solutions, like a return line filter plumbed in line with the system, did you know that an additional yet imperative solution to fighting contamination is called a breather? Like human beings, most machines are not only operated by fluid, but they also need to breathe in and exhale air. Noria's Machinery Lubrication publication says, moisture from the air accumulates in the reservoir when the machine takes in or breathes in humid air. During normal operations, the oil levels in most fluid-powered machines and hydraulic reservoirs rise and fall, just like human lungs when breathing. Because of this, how are you going to guarantee microscopic dirt and water particles from the air around you aren't going to enter into your system? At Schroeder Industries, we offer two major types of breathers for hydraulic systems, air and desiccant breathers. Both of the two types mentioned have significant benefits and can guarantee a cleaner and drier fluid. Air breathers catch microscopic particles contained in the air we breathe every day. Where you won't see these small particles with the naked eye, they do exist and should be blocked from the internal components of your system at all costs. If they enter and arrive at major components, you will see a shock in the system operation and spend a good bit of money in machine repair and downtime. Remember, it costs 10 times more to remove contamination from hydraulic fluid than it does to prevent contamination from entering the system in the first place. Desiccant breathers are the only way to minimize humidity from being drawn into your system. In humid environments, the moist air enters your system and adds water to your operating oil. Oil in its purest form should be the only thing touching your components during operation. Added water is a severe contaminant and can cause wear and tear on vital system components, making the fluid and components age faster and in need of changeouts more times than not. Thanks for tuning in today to learn a little more about hydraulic breathers. If operating using hydraulic oils and fluids, we highly recommend the use of a breather to close any open ports of your reservoir that may be allowing air into your system. Email us today and ask us about the money we've saved customers from proper implementation of a breather solution, as well as our vision as to how a breather can be of an asset to you. Contact us at sisales@schroederindustries.com or visit us on the web at www.schroederindustries.com to find more information on our line of air and desiccant breathers. You can catch contamination at the start. Subscribe today